Not really sure what you're saying, son.
I'm saying, if there is some geezer up there with a big white beard, he's a real heavyweight cunt.
I'm sorry, did you just call God a C-word?
Yeah, he's got a hard-on for mass murder and giving kids cancer, and his big old answer to the existential clusterfuck that is humanity is to nail his own bleeding son to a plank. That is a cunt move. Come on, even you got to agree with me.
Hey, please.
We should love a fucking nuke at him. Get it over and done with. You know what I'm saying?
We're sorry, sir. We apologize. My man.
All right, good talk. Think about it. I'm here all day, all right?
You mind piping it down just a little bit?
Oh, I'm sorry. Didn't mean to offend you. You're in a black Baptist mum shouting, praise the Lord.
Fuck you. I'm Episcopalian. And it's nothing wrong with having a little church up in you, you know?
Said the bishop to the nun. What about you, Huey? You believe in God?
I mean, I don't know.
What? Come off it.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't think it's Morgan Freeman up there or anything, but it can't all be random chaos.
So you think that what happened to Robin was some kind of divine intervention? Is that what you're saying?
Not really sure what you're saying, son.
I'm saying, if there is some geezer up there with a big white beard, he's a real heavyweight cunt.
I'm sorry, did you just call God a C-word?
Yeah, he's got a hard-on for mass murder and giving kids cancer, and his big old answer to the existential clusterfuck that is humanity is to nail his own bleeding son to a plank. That is a cunt move. Come on, even you got to agree with me.
Hey, please.
We should love a fucking nuke at him. Get it over and done with. You know what I'm saying?
We're sorry, sir. We apologize. My man.
All right, good talk. Think about it. I'm here all day, all right?
You mind piping it down just a little bit?
Oh, I'm sorry. Didn't mean to offend you. You're in a black Baptist mum shouting, praise the Lord.
Fuck you. I'm Episcopalian. And it's nothing wrong with having a little church up in you, you know?
Said the bishop to the nun. What about you, Huey? You believe in God?
I mean, I don't know.
What? Come off it.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't think it's Morgan Freeman up there or anything, but it can't all be random chaos.
So you think that what happened to Robin was some kind of divine intervention. Is that what you're saying?